We've got the carburetors separated. Welcome back to Johnny's XJ. Okay then, let's remove the washing machine. Now there's like the clamps, like usual, you know, on all rubbers you get clamps around the carburetors. These are quite rusty and I want to try and save them because I don't want to buy them, because I bet they're about £50,000 each. And if you notice on this one, turning it, and the old end is trying to bend up. Spanner, that's the right size. So I'll use that. Yes, it's going. Got a bit of cobweb crap up. Final one. It's one of the big problems when you get old bikes like this that have been standing for years. Every single bolt is corroded, so more than likely you're going to be snapping a few. So you want to be very careful. Plenty of WD-40 whenever you can. Now there's a 10mm up here. I imagine that's the filter in there. So let's get the 10mm undone. Then hopefully when we get this off we can see what we're doing. Oh, that's quite loose. But the bike's been in the shed for a few days now. I have gone round a lot of the bolts with the WD-40 a few days ago. So hopefully that's helped some. Let's see if we can pull it off. Breather pipe off. I'll show you inside there. God knows what's going off in there. It's a bit weird, doesn't it? Ooh! Exhaust coming out of the carburetors. Yes, there's another pipe attached. Hooray. Yes, gonna need you to look back on your camera to see how all that went back together, aren't you? Cool. No wonder the throttle don't work. So, what next? Cool. the oldest one to reach, I think I've done it. Yes, this is going to take a while to get these things off, so I'll do it off camera for a bit. Just impossible to undo, so yep, we're back to the drill. Which doesn't reach, so I'm going to have to try and extend it. I think that's done one of them. Here we go. See if it reaches. That's it, we're in. See what damage we can do. No, we're not in. That's another one. Working, but I don't know how the arm I'm going to strap them back on. Located, but you probably can't see. Located in the wrong spot. Long bar. How's that? Bloody hell. Yep, that's that done. And there we have it. Oh. Please tell me you're going to come off now. Solid as fuck. Need a persuader. Don't trap your hand, it fucking hurts. We have the carburetors, separators. Say we have the separators of the carburetors. But all the boots are knackered. They're all shot. See that? Beautiful. Have you ever seen them on eBay? No, nor have I. So I'll take the cables off. Oh, are these going to snap as well? Gonna snap, just snap on the key. Just come off. Doobie doobie doo. Who doobie? No, please don't say you broke the carburetor. Can't undo the lock nut, so let's try and loosen the bottom nut as much as we can. The odds on undoing the choke cable. Zilch. No chance. So I've even got to drill the screw out of the choke cable. Lovely. Proving difficult, let me put the bigger bit in it. Hooray! Hooray, hooray, it's Ollie day! Even the fucking choke mechanism's knackered up. Oh my god! Is there no end to this pain? Look at that! Won't even turn to the old look. Goddamn son, bitch. Where's Miss Bly? That ran out. Use two cans of this. I've still got to drill all the bolts out. And one cable left. Wonder how much a set of carburetors is for one of these. 145 pound, please. Do you think I'd get 145 pound for these? I wouldn't even get 20, would I? I think I should just cut the cable. Alright, if you've got some decent pliers. Ta-da! One set of very crap carburetors. Separated. Wonder what we can drop inside those holes. Drop some 10p's in there or something. There's my rubbers. Beautiful. I managed to crack all these. But this last one, I can't turn them, so I'm going to have to improvise somehow. Let's just see what one bowl looks like. How bad can it be? Hmm. actually pretty good. Isn't it? Well, that's unbelievable, isn't it? I guess whoever stored this must have drained the carburetors off first. Don't feel very bouncy though, does it? So hopefully it's going to be easier than I thought. God knows I'm going to get the flange rubbers, whatever they're called. Again, of the donor bike, another £600. So that'll be it, I think, for today. I think that's a pretty disastrous morning. See you again soon.
I see you in another life, brother.